video will show Synopsys TSMC 5 nanometer 112 gig long reach PHY in silicon demonstration. This PHY has broad coverage of protocols and data rate. Modular Lego style architecture of the Synopsys 112 gig 5 nanometer design allows building IP with trade-offs, area versus flexible data rate versus beachfront. Power performance knobs are available in the design to allow optimization for short channels. Power optimization is performed without compromising on link performance through intelligent adaptation algorithms. 112 gig IP also allows reference clock forwarding for dense SoC level integration. Beyond IP, system level signal integrity and power integrity simulation based on package escape studies are provided for customers' first time silicon success. First, we will demonstrate 112 gig transmitter performance with Tektronix setup. Test chip is transmitting 100 gig base KR1 at 106.25 gigabits per second through lane 1 to the Tektronix ATI performance oscilloscope. You can see the eye is wide open, which shows the robust transmitter performance. Now we are showing 112 gig N5 transmitter performance using Keysight setup. As you can see here, transmitter eye is wide open and shows low jitter. Next, we will show transmitter to receiver loopback in 112 gig long reach evaluation port setup with forward error correction. The channel here starts from the 112 gig evaluation port transmitter output to the bullseye cables to the John Kosher cables. It goes to the CLE box, back to the John Kosher cables, to the bullseye cables, back to the 112 gig receiver input. The board consists of the transmitter and receiver traces and the bullseye cables, which adds to 11 dB insertion loss. The John Kosher cables, two pairs of 8 inch, add 2 dB per pair loss. CLE box here shows 20 dB insertion loss, so the total insertion loss here is 35 dB bump to bump. Let's take a look at the receiver eye plot in this loopback setup. Open PAM4 receiver eye at 106.25 gigabits per second shows robust receiver performance. 112 gig N5 evaluation board GUI shows receiver ADC diagrams. You can see the raw ADC output and the cleaned up post DSP output. Now we'll take a look at the forward error correction plot. Middle plot captures instantaneous errors and the top plot captures accumulated errors. After running overnight, as shown in the bottom plot, post forward error correction bit error rate is 1E-15. Synopsys provides the only integrated, pre-tested, pre-verified 800 gig, 400 gig, 200 gig Mac, PCS, and PHY IP solution, reducing solution integration time by 3 times. PHY consists of very lean transmitter and receiver data path, higher clock frequency timing closure between the PHY, PCS, and Mac have enabled very low latency solution for Ethernet applications in HPC data center. Thank you for watching.